De zomer is traditioneel de tijd voor summerschools. Een uitgelezen mogelijkheid voor studenten uit binnen- en buitenland om te zien wat de Rijksuniversiteit Groningen aan expertise in huis heeft.
It's worth it coming from Brazil just for the summer school.
De Summerschool Global Health trok veel deelnemers uit verschillende landen. Niet verwonderlijk, de universiteit heeft een internationale bachelor in medicine met een duidelijk global health profiel. En in Brussel is Noord-Nederland uitgeroepen tot voorbeeldregio op het gebied van active and healthy aging. Een top 3 positie in Europa.
We think that we have a very nice educational system where we activate our students. And that's also the philosophy behind the summer school. They learn from each other. They don't learn from us. And that's exactly the way our educational system works. We let our students work together and to learn from each other.
Het comité dat deze summer school organiseert is onderdeel van de International Federation of Medical Students Associations, de IFMSA. Dat is een internationale organisatie van medicijnenstudenten die activiteiten organiseert gericht op de ontwikkeling van toekomstige professionals in de gezondheidszorg.
I think it's important because it broadens your horizon and you learn to think differently about all the aspects of global health in this case. Because everybody from other culture thinks differently, and when you hear all the stories from them, it makes you think as well.
The summer school in global health is a very important mechanism to offer to interested students. And those students that are interested can then come to Groningen for a week and really get a sort of crash introductory course on the main topics in global health. For example, the growing threat of non-communicable diseases, which many low and middle income countries are facing already, but people don't think about that. Or still what we call the unfinished agenda of mother and child care. Many children are dying from very simple preventable diseases. So it's important that doctors of the future are aware of those problems.
Every doctor should know something about public health, because this is what doctors should do, should inform the population. And in order to gather a lot of information from different countries, I thought this would be an interesting opportunity.
I was expecting it to be good, but it was much better than I had expected. And yeah, the professors were awesome. They gave us a new view of how it works and about medicines, about healthcare.
I really liked that they had actual experience from poor countries. They could share a lot of interesting information. It was an interesting experience and unique. And I think the people who study here in Groningen are really lucky to have this kind of teachers.
But I also really enjoyed the debates, because that's when we really got to know the differences and the similarities between healthcare systems, and maybe got some ideas for our own countries.